say, many of you worship me, but you worship me with your lips, but your hearts are far from me. What happened in Haiti could also happen over here. There is no place safe on this world. The only safest place is in the presence of the living God. Where is your eternal investment? Do you have this connection with the Lord? Have you relied upon something thinking that this is going to give me the joy? Sarah, dear, me, I can't wait, dear. And I'm going to never show you. Rather, business, I mean, sitting in that to me, up on the wall. She, me, so ye. She, and not in the way, ye. The days are far spent. Jesus is coming. We are seeing the party in every channel, one call. Now, the party, I yell, crown. And then, you, Yamitia, and I'll go in Saudi. And then, so, the what, Sarah, dear, Sammy. Never mind, I don't want to sue. What are the things that you have relied upon or depended upon in your own life? You need to let go of something in your life. You can be a Christian and still living a double life. You can't say, Lord, I love you and deny the works thereof. He says, I will speak you out of my mouth. It's only you know that we ain't Kasa Samri. Because we are Kasa, we didn't mean young Kasa. And when the man was sent to an enemy, Moses was what he said. Said the poor girl saying that I may know him and the power of his resurrection. This is my desire. This is my life. This is my goal. We are 721. It's a tent. Never be away, and I prepare what put on my situation. And in my own sucris, let go of those things for your own salvation. For Christ has come, paid the price for you. All that you and I have to do is to say, Lord, I am sorry. If today is the first time that you want Jesus to come into your heart, you don't have to do anything. All that you and I have to do is to say, Lord, here I come. I am a sinner. This is what is holding me back. So Lord, forgive me. Cleanse me. Wash me. Come into my heart. Be my Lord. Be my Savior. So you remember this summer, Yasha. We are seeing them be anywhere. What do you want to swear? It wasn't long ago. Very young, talented guy from Ghana. But primary school, but what did you receive in a PhD? I feel a good fear concerned with you. I'm quiet, I want my beer. Only obini mo, obini. And nani ni wo my age. And nani ni wo my age. It's only wo my age, Christ. And I always call this Jewish philosopher. He says that it's better for me to live in a cave with Jesus Christ than to live in a castle without him. I don't know what's your prayer. Oh, yes, oh, I did not. I'm not here to pray for you. Pray for yourself. Pray for the decision you have to make. Even though I was able to be careful, because when it's going to be painful. It's going to cost you. But do it for the sake of Christ and for your own life. And as you pray, ask God to touch your heart. Maybe you may be a source. Yeah, you'll be your body part. You can't let go. blessings. Let go of all those things and pray for your enemies, the Bible says.
Leave us in the name of Jesus Christ, we pray.